So here we have a Vespoli 4 width. And it's all done now. And the boat was broken in half right here. So we did a little creative thing here with the stripe, so we didn't have to paint a red stripe on it. So onto the stern section here of the hull. Gave it a new stripe and painted the stern. And the broken section is just to the left of where the card is. And then the blend is right before the rudder there. So the boat came out really nice.